Hello, this is Citrus, and welcome back to Off. I decided that I'm just going to film the rest of this thing and show it on YouTube in parts. So even if you do comment, I will not see it. Unless, well, maybe I would. This is the boss's office. I cannot let you enter. Unless you know him personally. But without proof, I can't. I might get in trouble. Alright, well, I'll do that in a little bit. I want to see what's over here. Oh. No. I wanted to get the water balloon. I want to get the balloon. Fortune ticket. Huh. No. So I missed one. 4 pieces of Bellion's meat has been found. No. Oh no. These monitors have placed underwater guides to Patello. Oh, I see. Two pieces of silver flesh has been found. No. Okay. An inspiration has been found. I think I can do this. Need to get that last one though. No. Can't see all of them, so I'm having trouble. Almost if I can go like that. No! Okay. No. Stop. Okay. Huh, it's a switch. Lever prevented from preventing access to level. Okay. The switch is currently on. The switch is now off! Ha! Alright. I want to get that last balloon now. goddamn blues. Blues. No. A loyal symbol has been found.
Nice.
I already have a loyal symbol equipped. Did it. I did it. What the hell? I'd rather look out there. The attraction looks too daredevilish for me. You're just sitting. It's that chair there that I want. Just waiting for him to be finished. I feel like I'm going to vomit. That wouldn't be very wise. What the hell? It's less scary like this. I'm scared to get off while it's running. This is the way to the old roller coaster. It's made off limits before it was completed. Who are you? I thought the roller coaster has been closed down. If you ride it, you're entitled to a photo. Oh, okay. A photo. Oh, Zachary. It's a statue of Zachary. Don't push. Yeah, sure. Why not, I guess. I prefer a seat in the front. Alright. Gosh. The batter is completely different from everyone else. Here's your photo. A photo has been found. Right. Let's look at this. photo of you.
Oh. He doesn't want to wear a necktie.
Memories of the park. Oh, he's having fun. Okay. So I'm guessing I have to put Zachary into the front. Alright. Yeah, let's ride it. Let's see if this works. He's on ya. Oh. Okay. Okay. Here's your photo. Well, Zachary has been hung.
Oh, you're lucky. You rode it with the owner.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Memories of the park. Aw. Wait, Zachary's the owner? Oh, well, we can get to the park now.
11 minutes.
Making good time. This is the boss's office. I cannot let you enter unless you know him personally. But without proof, I might get in trouble.
Is that a photo of the boss and you right next to him?
Yes.
On the roller coaster, but that's terribly dangerous. Well, at any rate, you're a friend of the boss, so you may enter.
Oh, I didn't have to fight him or anything. A TARDIS orb has been found. A Librite orb has been found. Scorpio orb. Virgo, hey, that's me, has been found. Capricorn orb has been found. Gemini, okay.
Increases max HP, CP, defense, attack, spirit, and agility.
Oh, ho, ho. I think I might want to save those in case if I figure out duplication. Then it would just be me going for the story puzzles. Wait, is that it? That can't be it. Wait.
Just a whole bunch of puzzles for some items.
You shouldn't ride the roller coaster again. Who knows what could happen?
So I switch and then.
Alright. That was quick. So Padalo.
I think I should try upstairs again.
Or the other side.
This place.
Nope. Wait. This barrier prevents me from going upstairs. It's impossible to climb any higher at this point.
Well, it's just a really short barrier.
Okay. Whatever. So, I guess we try going to all of the areas, like the other area. Okay. All right, let's save. Let's save.
Imagine the panic if intruders sneak into our homes.
Oh, wait, I have necktie now. Ah, I have a tie. Wear it, man. You have to. Yes. Here I can put on my tie. Good idea. Oh, you're wearing a tie. You must certainly be trustworthy. Ooh. That's going into concept art. Wait, let me get my phone. If I remember, this is the part where I need the time codes and stuff. You get to listen to my beautiful sounds of my voice. It will drop off Bishmark. The Bishmark codes. Okay, I can do it afterwards, but I can only do it during because I am not much. So, how's it going? You hear my beautiful voice? Nah. Bishmark. No.
Parker.
Hello, and I'm sorry for being extremely boring.
I found it. Okay, where is it? 1402, 1805, 1709. All right. Okay, residential area. All right. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. I can't really cut stuff out either. Well, actually, I'm going to. There's still time to repent your mission, miserable immigrants. Beg for my forgiveness at once, or you will return to the limbo in an instant. Who is that talking? Pitiful acquaintance. I'm here right before you, ready to send you to hell. Well, be prepared to offer apologies to your father and protector, you bunch of sobs. There's nothing but an old cat over there. Could it be dangerous? A cat, but it has sharp claws. Yes, and then it could spread diseases. Have you heard of the story before, the guy who got snatched by a cat? Arg! I loathe you, and I hate all you. But where is that voice coming from? Someone who seems to be in bad mood. Yes, you should just enjoy this place so quiet and calm. Here we are safe. But it is me. It is me who made all of you this for you. Are you so blinded by your prophetic fear of life? This is quite strange, isn't it? This is enough. I'm going to teach you to respect me. Oh, damn. I have to get over there. Oh, 4 minutes? All right. Do anything. Okay. Arg, you found me. They found me. Oh, come on. No, go away. That's my red death. Auto.
Hello.
All right. Series purified. Arg, what a terrible suffering. Mitchell Bat has been found. All right, so wait, so. It doesn't affect it. Okay, here, I can put that back right now. Die. Attack. Compens, White Angel. I didn't read that, but whatever. Okay. Adversaries purified. Joke received. There's 7 phantoms left in the area. Okay, stop it. Auto. All right. If I lose this, then I'll just redo it off camera. Alright.
You there. Yes, no.
The joke was funny. Okay. Move out of the way. Oh, I can't even open that then. All right. Right. Four phantoms left in the area. All right. All right. Adversaries purified.
Joker G. Wait, aren't you being like... Oh, no. Otto. All right.
Yeah, Otto's faster. It's a logical strategy.
These phantoms, I'm doing pretty good right now. What are you doing, you coward?
Oh, I'm fighting. Huh, am I taking advantage of the spectator? Huh? Okay. Fortune ticket found! Let's tell me. Alright. X.
So it's
so it's 1805. All right. 1805. Piece of golden flesh has been found. All right. I don't really use much. All right. Series purified. There's one phantom remaining in the area. Will there be a sequel to Off? So, the southeast. Okay, he doesn't know that. Go check out the southeast real quick. Move! Alright, that's fine. I'm gonna kill the last one then. I got two out of the three. Okay, good job. Alright. We did it. All the phantoms has been purified. I've purified this place. but this zone has not been freed of the true pest. Where can I find Jophet?
Jophet? Who's Jophet?
The cat who directs the spectators.
The cat? I don't understand.
Anyway, we're really grateful you helped us. But that thing you have there, my bat.
Yes,
your bat. It's a mightily dangerous object. I have to ask you to leave the residential area and give us your tie. You understand, of course, it's just a security measure. Your tie has been lost.
What?
I am embarrassed, I admit, but it appears that I need you and your puppet purifying intentions, my dear Citrus. Valerie, my beloved brother, appears to have fallen off the rails of level-headed consciousness into the throes of uncontrollable madness. He prevents to be called Jophet, and besides being a royal representative, he's never been proclaims himself a leader of this. Two roles he has unsupported, no doubt. Nobody in this world, I can assure you, has any control over the chasms. Except perhaps the Queen, but I have yet to find any tangible evidence or truthful testimony for that. This hypothesis. Be that may, Valerie has taken his place on the roof of the library. And although I suppose this could seem, it seems that the crowd of phantoms parading the corridors, the same building. I believe this is a perfect mission for you, full of great gratitude and violence, of which you seem to be joyfully delighting. All right, I'm going to the library. I will follow you. Wait, did he join my party? Aw. I would love to have a kid to play as a cat in this game. My gosh. I like sweet, but it seems that the residential area has been attacked by spectators. Oh, 33 minutes. Oh, shit. I think we're done here. Oops, goodbye.